By Robin Utrecht, AFP, Getty Images. Whether or not we deserve it, the cosmos has blessed us with one more earthly revolution around the sun with Rihanna in our lives. The singer, actress, makeup savant, and the people's sommelier celebrated her 30th birthday yesterday. Hold on tight while we shoot a string of luxury signifiers out of a noun cannon. She celebrated at the Grill in the Pool in Manhattan, wore Saint Laurent, and enjoyed a personal concert from Toni Braxton. She ate nudie with caviar, she ate filet mignon and drank champagne. Hassan Jameel, who is her boyfriend and makes over $1 billion in the Saudi automobile market on the side, stayed close. She is a gifted woman, but on this night, the first night of her brand new decade, she was not just receiving and displaying her gifts. She was giving at least one gift. And that gift is providing the right context so that an anonymous source was able to say the following to Page Six. They crushed hundreds of bottles of champagne, and Leo DiCaprio snuck into the after party through a side door. Leonardo DiCaprio snuck in the side door. Why did he do that? Why wasn't he proudly walking through the front door, announcing that he is, indeed, a close personal friend of literary Rihanna? Imagine. There he stands at the doors, surveying the scene. Music all of a sudden sounds like it was piped through the pool's pool. R.I.H. glances over and locks eyes with his briefly. She gives him a small nod. Jameel whispers, "Who is that?" But she brushes him off. "Oh, just an old friend." No, those rumors that they used to date were apparently false. She dated a friend of DiCaprio's instead, per Page Six again, and the two famouses stayed friends. Pardon me, but which friend was he late and didn't want to be called out? Were there paparazzi milling about and he didn't want to be photographed without his city bike and some sort of Michigan State paraphernalia? It's not as though his presence was going to cause more of a celebrity panic than what was already happening inside the pool. This was Rihanna's birthday party. He'd probably fit in, get Vanity Fair's cocktail hour or essential brief on culture, the news, and more. And it's on the house.